notice there are tents around the perimeter, and basically they're waiting for aid, they're waiting for support, and hopefully today that support has arrived with all of you.
Hi, I'm James Khan. You probably know me from Dragon's Den. We're not in the Den and we're not in London. We're here in Pakistan in Islamabad today. Our objective was really to come here to identify a village that we could build. The devastation in Pakistan has really affected the lives of 20 million people. And what we wanted to do was make a difference, and make a difference by starting to build just one village. We've identified a community that has just over 1,000 people, which basically requires about 120 homes. We have committed and pledged today to build 120 homes. The cause of these people, the plight of these people, is absolutely critical. They truly need our help. The funds that have been raised so far, what they've really done is they've provided food and water. What they haven't got is a home to live in. Unless we can give them back their dignity and their livelihoods, the plight of these people will be devastating, not just for today, but for years to come. Anything that you can do to help the James Khan Foundation, to help build villages, to give life back to these people, and give dignity back to these people, you will be making a difference. You will be changing somebody's lives. So please, help and support. We need your help. Thank you.